That's Doomfist's gauntlet!
From the very moment we announced Overwatch, Doomfist was part of the story.
Oh man, they said he could level a skyscraper.
It immediately raised questions in everybody's mind. Who is this Doomfist guy?
Doomfist is the rare example where he is a character that came simply from a name.
Chris Metzen one day came up, was like, okay, we need like a bunch of like villain names, and here's one, Doomfist. And we all were super excited about it.
The name was just used in that first movie without really completely understanding who the hero even was.
So we had created the initial sketch of Doomfist. It was kind of rough, just the front three-quarter view. And we were like, yeah, that's cool. You know what? One day we're gonna make Doomfist. That's awesome.
He ultimately turned into probably one of our most evocative heroes.
It is good to be back.
With a guy like Doomfist, like when you see the concept and the name, you have certain expectations for what he's gonna do. We wanna make sure most of the time he's punching people, and when he punches people, you feel it.
So Doomfist at his core is really a love letter to the fighting game genre.
Just like everybody else of my generation, I grew up on arcades. And that was really one of the most important things about this character is like harkening back to that old fighting game, side view, brawler feel. So every single time we took a look at Doomfist and we said, what should Doomfist look like when doing this ability? How does it feel impactful? How does it feel powerful? How does it feel calculating? How does it feel confident?
He has such a powerful design. We thought that that was a way that we could get more into his character and really show what he's all about.
We really wanted to give him colors that made him feel very powerful, like red, gold, and really adorn him with that regal presence.
Another challenge was just making sure that the gauntlet would look as badass as possible from every angle.
We wanted this pneumatic, impact-driven fist that really felt like it had physical power rather than some kind of like magical energy.
Once I could see their ideas there, I could push my animation further so everything feels strong and visceral.
He also has a lot of cybernetics throughout his body.
And his whole arm has been augmented with cybernetics to kind of receive the gauntlet.
It was also a really nice element for us to make him look even more menacing than what we had planned.
Everything that the sound guys did, the VFX artists and the animators, they really sell that impact. And the first time you hold down that right click and you just square somebody in the face and they bounce off the wall, you're like, oh man, this is my character.
I am not your savior.
With Doomfist, we really wanted to capture a lot of different aspects of his personality.
Doomfist in his own mind is not a villain. Doomfist cares about perpetuating strength and honor. Other people, of course, around him see him as an absolute terror and a villain.
Humanity is forged in battle. To evolve, we must be tested.
He's obviously this powerful guy, and he just radiates strength, and he will take care of business himself, and he will do it fast, and there will not be a mistake.
Every move he does is a calculated move, and that kind of goes into his gameplay. All of his abilities work together in a variety of different ways, and people can build combos based on the situation for gameplay.
There's a lot with Doomfist that was hard to get right. It's hard in a first-person shooter game to have a character do a lot of melee abilities and have that feel really good.
Anybody that plays Doomfist will understand that, hey, my job is to punch people, right? But more skilled players will be able to look at him on a much more strategic level. Does he drop in to try and destroy a healer? Does he engage with a super punch to knock Reinhardt out of the way? Does he use his ultimate ability to reposition himself on the battlefield?
That kind of flexibility enables so many options for him. The people who really like to get aggressive and in people's faces and get in there are really gonna love this character.
If there is one thing about Doomfist is that when you play him, you feel powerful.
It's a little evil, but it's fun to hear the frustration of the other players as you're pummeling them. And maybe that sort of fits with who Doomfist is.
We never expected that just a fist in a cinematic would get the outcry for a hero that Doomfist got.
We think he's awesome, we think he's powerful, and we just hope he's the Doomfist that you guys were looking forward to.
Now that Doomfist is here, he has a plan, and he's going to execute it, and the heroes of Overwatch better be ready.